Hello friends, welcome to Gear Me Up Travel and Photography channel, and this is the quick unboxing and camera overview of OnePlus Nord 2 smartphone. The OnePlus Nord 2 5G phone with 12GB of RAM and 256GB of ROM currently retails on Amazon India at 34,999 Indian rupees. It comes in three color options, which is Grey Sierra, Blue Haze and Green Woods. I have the Blue Haze version with me here, so let's open the box and see what we get inside. Opening the box, we are greeted with the phone itself. Let's keep it aside for some time and check the other contents. It has a welcome kit that contains some paperwork. The paperwork includes a Red Camera Club membership card, a quick start guide and some safety information. And it also includes some brand stickers. It also comes with a clear TPU case, which is common for all mid-range phones these days. Since this is a custom-made case for this phone, I recommend to use it with the phone to protect that Gorilla Glass back from accidental fall and minor scratches. Next, there is a massive 65W warp charger. OnePlus claims this charger provides enough juice for the battery in just 15 minutes that it can last for an entire day. The cable is USB Type-C and has the signature OnePlus red color that we have seen in the past with other OnePlus phones. This is the quick review of all the contents in the OnePlus Nord 2 box. Now let's look at the phone and talk about the key features. The phone has a Sony IMX766 50MP main camera sensor with optical image stabilization. The phone is powered by a 4500 mAh battery that is charged with a 65W warp charger. It has a powerful MediaTek Dimensity 1200 AI-based chipset with ARM G77 GPU. This model comes with a 12GB of RAM and 256GB ROM. The other RAM options are 6GB and 8GB, and the other memory option available is 128GB. The phone runs on Oxygen OS 11.3, which is based on Android 11. It has a 6.43-inch 90Hz Fluid AMOLED display, which also has an in-display fingerprint sensor. The phone supports Wi-Fi 6 and it is also 5G ready. And it comes with a dual nano SIM slot. This phone has Corning Gorilla Glass 5 at both front and the back. The mid-frame is plastic but with a glossy metallic finish to it, and it looks quite premium. The button placement is quite good. The power button is on the right and the volume buttons are on the left of the frame. The alert slider, a common feature on most OnePlus smartphones, is on the right just above the power button, which makes it convenient to switch ringer modes easily. In terms of sound, it has a dual stereo speaker system. Unfortunately, there is no 3.5mm headphone jack, which is a little disappointing. Let's talk about the cameras now. The main camera on this phone features a 50MP Sony IMX766 AI-enabled sensor with a 23mm equivalent f1.88 lens. It shoots 12.5MP images by default, but has a 50MP mode if you prefer so. The camera also has an expert mode in which you can tweak the exposure manually, controlling ISO, shutter speed, white balance along with manual focus. It also has a night mode which triggers setting for extreme low conditions. There is also a tripod night mode which uses up to 45 seconds of shutter speed to capture a sharp noise-free image using a tripod. The secondary camera has an 8MP Sony IMX355 sensor and a wide lens with 120-degree field of view at f2.25. Unfortunately, there is no autofocus on this lens though. The monochrome depth camera uses a 2MP Galaxy Core GC02M1 sensor with f2.5 aperture. Finally, at the front, there is a 32MP camera with Sony IMX615 sensor, which has a 26mm equivalent focal length f2.45 fixed focus lens. This phone captures videos with both main and ultrawide camera. The main camera records videos up to 4K at 30 frames per second, and there is an option to record 1080p at both 30 frames per second and 60 frames per second. The ultrawide and selfie shooters are limited to 1080p at 30 frames per second. For video, the main camera uses both OIS and EIS, while other cameras have always on electronic image stabilization. So concluding, Overall, the OnePlus Nord 2 sticks to the company's core philosophy and delivers good performance and cameras for the price. If you are looking for a good all-rounder phone at this price range, the OnePlus Nord 2 should be on your list. So that's it guys, I hope this video was useful. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe to Gear Me Up channel for more photography reviews in future. Thanks for watching.